this video, we will be demonstrating the Universal Dynamometer, the MFP100. It is an essential base unit required for a range of TecQuipment's modular fluid power experiments that examine the performance of different pumps, compressors, and fans. It provides electrical power to other instrumentation units and also displays speed, torque, and power measurements. As you can see, it has two parts: the electric dynamometer and a motor drive and display unit that we can see here. The dynamometer is an induction motor, trunnion mounted to allow it to move freely against a strain gauge load cell. This is an inductive sensor that measures the shaft speed and a load cell that measures the shaft torque. To hold it securely together, a precision mounted base plate holds the motor and its sensors. There are no belts or pulleys that might need adjustment. This is because the dynamometer directly drives the fluid power experiments. The front of the motor drive and display unit has a stop, start, and speed controls. Outlets on the back of the unit provide power for instruments supplied with a fluid power apparatus that are used in conjunction with this module. This reduces the need for multiple mains connections and provides a neater and safer equipment arrangement. The control and instrumentation unit includes a socket that links to TecQuipment's optional versatile data acquisition system. When used with a suitable computer, it gives accurate real-time data capture, monitoring and display, calculation and charting of all the important readings. For more information about the Universal Dynamometer and other products in the fluid mechanics range from TecQuipment, click on the links in the description box below. Thank you for watching.